Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix ChatGPT error. ChatGPT is unable to load. Check your network setting and try restart ChatGPT. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, check your internet connection properly working or not. If your internet connection not working properly, then follow this simple step. Click on Start menu and click on Setting. Windows 11 setting is open. And click on System option and scroll down. Click on Troubleshoot and click on Other Troubleshooter and find out Internet connection. You can see here Network and Internet and click on Run. So guys, you can see here after complete this process, close the setting and close all setting. Second option is again open Windows 11 setting, click on Start menu and click on Setting. Left side of the panel you can see here apps option is showing, just click on it and click on Install apps and click on search bar and type ChatGPT. You can see here click on three dots and click on Advanced option and scroll down, click on Repair. ChatGPT app is repair in Windows PC, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, click on Reset and again click on Reset. ChatGPT app is reset, please wait until the process is completed. After complete this process, close the setting and open ChatGPT application in your Windows PC and re-login in ChatGPT application and check ChatGPT update and close the ChatGPT and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is how to easily solve ChatGPT error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.